got. Grunter, I'd reckon. Bit of weight, there might be a nice flathead. Could be a flathead. Bit of weight there. Waiting for this rod to go off near. Grunter. Little grunter. Pulled it. That's alright. Both rods out. I'm caught a barramundi along here and I'm half expecting that one. It's got a decent sized mullet on it. Half expecting that to go off. Every now and then that bait gets really excited. But there's lots of grunter around, so I'd say it's been picked on by stuff that can't swallow it. Just waiting for it to go screaming. I'm getting bites here. Like that. Getting them on the plastics. These are good fish. Feels alright. Another grunter. Oh yeah, nice grunter. What do I do if that one goes off? Oh yeah, good eating size this one. Just while he's quiet there, maybe. Get him in. Ah, popped it. Not paying attention. That's a couple of grunter in two casts there. Oh, there's grunter everywhere. I'm getting smacked. Little smacks here. Look at the ping, ping. Drop a nice fish because I'm worried about that one. Oh, and again. It's just full of grunter. I haven't landed one yet. And so that's why that bait keeps getting so excited. Well, there's grunt everywhere. It's not as good as the last one I had, I think. Oh, it's still a nice fish. Let's see if I can get this one up. Oh yeah, he's edible. They're good grunter, man. Like, that's really good grunter. Well, not really good, that's a good one. You're coming up. I think I'll just flick and forget about that bait. Just have it out there, but I think I'll concentrate on the grunter. Because they're a good sign. I'm getting like one every cast, even right out here when there's nothing. Oh, straight away, man, like dead set. There is just grunter everywhere here. This whole stretch is just firing. Oh, this one feels like a better one, either. Get away from that line. Wait till he sees the bait. Ran him up a bit too far. Don't like having that leader on the... Gee. Just on the small side, you are. Oh, here we go. which way have I got to go to get? Oh, he's a good one. You want a snag then? Come on. Moved up a bit, have I? Something like that and that. Getting awfully excited. Probably those grunter, just annoying him, just smashing him. Look at that, he's really active there. Thank you. Well, that was more like a fish. It's gone slack too. That's what we're after. Is he still on? Yep. It's a big bait. That's a really big bait. And this is a really big fish. Coming up, might be a barra or a big salmon or a really big grunter. Oh yeah, come on. Like everything, just want to see it. Oh, cracker, I think it's a bloody... I think it's a big Fingermark. Oh, it is too. Big bloody Fingermark. I've never caught one of them here before. I've caught little ones. I bet you these are good on the chew. Oh, it's a cracker too. Everything holding, I'll be right. It's a good fish, not as big as Steve's barra, that's a first for me. Oh yeah, nice. Was worth that one last drift. These are normally a reef species, not something you normally get in the estuary. Oh shit, he's only just hooked on the outside there too. Come on, let me have a net shot at you. Which way are you going to run? That way and then up towards me. Oh yes! Oh yeah! Oh, you legend. Nice fish. Good one. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Circle right in the corner again. Look at that. Oh, what a fish. What a fish. You weren't getting off, that's in there, good. Oh man, that's a nice fish. Look at that, right in the corner of the gob again. That's where you want to hook him. So he's getting them out of their guts. Oh, good work. Loving that. I think we'll call that a day. Now, I think they've got a few different names. Him, snapper or some kind, golden snapper or something they call them. Impressive. Oh, Fingermark. Bloody beauty too. another PB. Oh, man. Some days fishing is just great, isn't it? And there's always tomorrow.